Oh my god, I'm hungry. You too.
Hamburger.
For some reason, always seem to get in the mail is pizza coupons.
I just realized we didn't say, hey guys, this is lunchtime with Smosh. They might forget which show they're watching.
Hey guys, it's lunchtime with Smosh. Today we're gonna get...
We just get pizza coupons.
We don't even get any real mail. We actually don't even get any bills either.
No, I don't get any letters from my grandma.
We haven't paid rent here in 6 months.
Shh. Landlords, watch this.
So,
I'm kind of scared of this one.
There's tomatoes all over that. Okay, so I'm going to arrange the coupons on the table, and he's going to blindfold himself and pick them. What are you blindfolding yourself with today, Anthony?
The sexy milky milkshake tank top. You know, I should actually probably start wearing them to get rid of my farmer's tan.
That's a great idea.
That would be really
smart. I have a massive one as well. Blindfold yourself with that beautiful milky milkshake tank top for sale on smosh.com/merch. All right, choose them.
Okay, the one that we will go to is here.
You're going to a table?
That one.
Oh.
We're going to the one with the tomato pizza.
Well,
now you're going to randomly choose one of these coupons, and we're going to have to use it.
All right, yeah, pick one, two, or three. My arm's getting tired.
Doing what? Looking at coupons?
No, I'm going like, come on, choose the one.
Two.
We're getting a large one-topping pizza for $12.99.
Oh, such a good deal.
Hello, can I get an order for takeout? Could I get a large pepperoni? Hell yeah!
Uh-huh.
It's the $12.99 one large topping.
Okay, phone number.
Did she understand that?
Yes.
Wow, you go here a lot if they know your name.
Thank you,
bye-bye.
My favorite episodes of Lunchtime with Smosh are definitely the ones where we get pizza. So therefore, half of Lunchtime with Smosh are my favorite episodes, I guess.
And the others suck.
But some may perceive that as a good thing.
Depends on which side of it you're on. We got our pizza, finally! What the hell was that? Why did they make you wait forever?
The pizza was there immediately, but we literally sat there for like 10 minutes, and they were like, what's your name? I'd be like, Ian. They're like, okay. And then they press some things on the computer. What's your name? It's Ian, I told you 10 times already.
Maybe they thought it was spelled the letter E and the letter N.
Yeah, and they're like, oh, sorry, we don't have your pizza here. We have an I-N, no E-N.
Let's take a look at the pizza. Oh, premature pizzaculation. This pizza is really hot on my crotch.
Hey, why'd you wear a green shirt today?
I don't know. I was the first one to wear a shirt today.
But I wanted to wear a green shirt.
You can't because... Because I'm carrying the bag.
Oh, crap, you're right. You are carrying the bag.
This pizza ad seriously says, take the family out.
I think it wants me to kill my family.
Nom, 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 nom.
All hail the pizza on a table.
This is like, I could totally imagine Barbie sitting right here with her beautiful table and her gigantic slice of pizza.
Yeah, except she wouldn't eat any of it.
Yeah,
have
she
you
would.
Seen that girl's figure?
Yeah, she
Do
would.
Think-
Scarf and bar!
That's a sensitive subject for Barbie.
Anthony.
Stop talking with your mouth full.
I'm
gonna cut out all of this footage of you talking with your mouth full.
No, you're not, because I'm gonna talk with my mouth full for the whole episode.
Yeah, this is gonna be a really short episode.
Anthony, I believe it's time for something.
No, say that again without food in your mouth. Find sort of questions.
I'm such a dapper young man. Mm.
Yes. Pad that pizza grease off your muzzle.
I'm not a dog.
But if you were a dog, then when I let you out of the house, I could say, who let the dogs out?
Me.
Because it would be you. I don't know why you'd be asking if you just did it. You had Alzheimer's or something? Best name. That is a really good name. Asks, what were you and Ian like in high school? Nerdy jock, etc. I was a huge... jock. I beat up all the nerds.
I was a huge emo and I beat up all the jocks. Beat up their fists with my face.
Yeah, my fist still hurts from that one time that you beat it up really bad with your face.
Stop, sir!
asks, complete the sentence. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so...
I think it's so... That sounds like it's... fits perfectly.
Tumble Bob asks, how much wood could a punch eat in the boobs?
Ah! My boobie!
I'd punch you right in the Vader boob.
It's okay, Vader. You'll feel better soon.
Ow!
Epic JC asks...
I might have peed in my pants a little bit.
Oh man, our pizza's made a piddle on the floor.
Bad pizza. Bad.
Bad.
That is why you are supposed to put your pizza on the little table they give you. No more grease pools.
The more you know. Dare 99 Alex asks, if you had to change your hair color to a color of the rainbow, what color would you choose? I can't choose, I would do all of them!
The color of the rainbow that I would choose would be brown.
That looks surprisingly good. I think that you should actually go for that one.
Yeah, that's a sick color, right? Now you have to eat the table too.
Oh man.
Eat it. Eat it. Put it in your mouth.
Not your girlfriend.
But
those are things that your mom say to me frequently, so it's cool.
All right, now that our food is complete, what would you rate it?
I would rate it 10 awesome Milky Milkshakes out of 11 and a half Milky Milkshakes that you can buy on smosh.com/merch.
Oh wow, that's a good look for you. So, I guess if you get this shirt, you can put it on Ian's face and he apparently won't know how to breathe through it.
See you guys next Thursday,
bitch!
Here, I'm gonna ask you something way more insightful.
Okay.
Siri, how long is the average penis?
Samurai!
Daycare!